The Art of Mickey Kane. Mickey Kane grew up in Sacramento and has been creating unique works of art for 50 years. In the late 1950s, Kane was one of the original members of the Artist Cooperative Gallery, a venue which would later provide a catalyst for many great careers. Along with a number of shows in the 60s, he has had 3 solo museum exhibitions, has done some teaching, and since 1985, has concentrated his focus on his present dynamic sculptural pieces. Kane now lives on the Pacific Coast and works on mixed media panels. These panels, with a basic format of 6 feet by 4 feet, became double-sided, culminating in what he would refer to as the totem. The totem is indicative of the unfolding 21st century, both graphically and metaphorically. It is neither one side nor the other, nor does one side challenge or compete with the other. Each side cooperates and thus enhances the other, so that both sides transcend that definition into a composition revealing that, indeed, the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. The totem reflects the inner harmony that all sides, whether 2 or 2,000, are striving to manifest in their own inimitable way.